Welcome to the Villamir Inn. If there's anything I can get you, just let me know.
I think I saw it again. That ghost. It was over by the barrows.
That thing's evil, Linley. I told you to keep away from there.
I'm sorry. I was curious. I didn't believe the stories. I won't go over there ever again.
See that you don't. I promised to keep you safe, and I'm not going to break my word. If I were you, I'd keep away from the barrow on the east side of town. It's haunted. There ain't much more to tell. They're haunted, and you should stay away. Look, I've seen one of the spirits with my very own eyes. When it glared at me, I swear it burned right through my... Fortunately, they seem to be sticking to the barrow. Certainly isn't helping my business any. Who'd want to rent a room anywhere near a haunted barrow? Don't blame you one bit. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Pardon me, my lady. Would you care to... You play... Loot? Thank you.
But the Night Mother is mother to all. It is her voice we follow, her will. Would you dare risk disobedience? And surely, punishment?
Keep talking, little man, and we'll see who gets punished.
Oh, be quiet, you great lumbering lapdog. The man has had a long journey. You can at least be civil. Mr. Cicero, I, for one, am delighted you and the Night Mother have arrived. Your presence here signals a welcome return to tradition.
Oh, what a kind and wise wizard you are! Sure to earn our lady's favor.
You and the Night Mother are of course welcome here, Cicero. And you will be afforded the respect deserving of your position as keeper. Understood, husband?
Huh.
Oh, yes, yes, yes! Thank you, thank you, thank you!
But make no mistake, I am the leader of this sanctuary. My word is law. Are we clear on that point?
Oh, yes, mistress! Perfectly! You're the boss!
Ah, there you are. Good. I was done speaking with that muttering fool anyway. We've got some business to discuss.
Word certainly travels fast,
I do indeed. You must go to the city of Markarth and speak with the apothecary's assistant. You'll probably find her in the Hag's Cure when the shop is open. The girl's been running her mouth. Wants an ex-lover killed. She's apparently performed the Black Sacrament. Her name is Muiri. I need you to talk to her, set up the contract, and carry it out. Just do whatever the contact wishes. Be professional, represent us well, and get the job done. Since it's your first contract, I'll let you keep whatever Muiri pays. She'll be generous, I'm sure. They always are.
Oh yes, mistress. You're the boss. Another member of the family! Hello, hello! So very good to meet you. Ooh, so silent, so menacing. A true assassin of the old way. Cicero likes you, oh yes! The Night Mother's crypt in Braville was desecrated. Imperial province is ravaged by strife. Nowhere there is safe at present. So Cicero brought our lady to her new home. Here, this is the only sanctuary left in all of Skyrim, you see. Such was my honor as keeper.
Got an ample contract. Well, I certainly won't deny my involvement.
Stay safe.
When I become wolf, I am treachery incarnate. And then, there is no one who can stand between the hunter and his prey.
Will there ever...
Sister? Of course she is. I hear the mining business is extremely cutthroat. And those hours, the murder, I could do this all day. Here's your payment. Congratulations. You slaughtered an emaciated beggar in cold blood. You are truly an opponent to be feared. Here's your payment.
I'm just trying to imagine you hiding inside the body of a mammoth. Bloody brilliant idea.
Good. And I hope you were careful in that lumber mill. those splinters and rusty nails can be quite nasty. Your payment for a job well done. I'm sorry I don't. Come see me again later.
Sister. Yeah, follow my wife's orders, and don't do anything stupid. Right then.
This exploit certainly has the sanctuary talking.
You must be talking about the caravan job.
But really, a horker, some twine, three wood elves, and a hatchet? Points for creativity, if nothing else.
What? You think me too old? Too feeble? There is more knowledge in me than in two of you pups put together. And knowledge? Knowledge is my weapon.
Sister.
It's been quite a boon, looking like a child. No one ever suspects a thing.
So, temple contract? Well, I certainly won't deny my involvement. By Sithis, you slew everyone. Except for the one.
Need something? Right then.
There's too much of an obsession these days with knives and arrows.
It's been quite a...
You could kill someone just as easily with a well-placed spell.
Last mistake they ever make.
Right then.
Kill well and often.
Huh?
Still here. What's the matter? Can't handle what I'm throwing. I'll teach you how to use it effectively, and keep you quick on your feet. sister. You reek of death. I'll teach you how to use it effectively and keep you quick on your feet.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your mother.
Why?
What are you gonna do? Cry? I don't have to take that from you. Never should have come here.